What is up, everybody? This is me, Dan, the My Little Pony and Sophia the First fan here, and we're going to do another taste test review. Now, this taste test review is something that we got here at the folks over at Wendy's. So, for this taste test review, we're going to be reviewing closely to the thumbnail. So, it's called the Crispy Panko Fish Sandwich. Now, why do they call it the Crispy Panko Fish Sandwich? Well, this obviously has been made from Alaska. Basically, I've never been to Alaska before. But I heard that Alaska is a very great state, you know. So inside the Crispy Panko Fish Sandwich, it's like a fish fillet with tartar sauce, American cheese, and lettuce, and pranamon bun. Like, I'm going to show it to you on the thumbnail right now. And almost forgot that it has pickles there. So anyways, we're going to give it a taste onto the thumbnail. So here we go. Wish me luck. Now look at that. Cool, right? Yeah, I gotta say, it's very crispy, if I do say so myself. Now, I gotta say, the Crispy Panko Fish Sandwich is very great. I really need to give this, like, a 25 out of 10. So, thanks for watching today's taste test review. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and hit notifications. See you later. Have a great day.